So Zambia Bureau of Standards is a national standards body for Zambia. And I think we are there to ensure that we regulate, apart from promulgating standards, ensuring that, you know, the industry embraces standards, we are there to ensure that, you know, the public is protected. So the reason for us coming to the Copperbelt is to be able to carry on our sensitization programs. We held a media sensitization program in Lusaka because we identified that, you know, the greatest supporter that will help us, you know, be able to accomplish our job is the public. Once the public are aware, they become quality conscious, then it means, you know, half the job for us is done. So we did a media workshop in Lusaka at which we engaged the media practitioners based in Lusaka, and now we felt that, you know, we need to come to the Copperbelt so that we can hold a similar workshop. The emphasis in this workshop is to be able to equip our colleagues from the press in terms of the mandate of the Bureau. Because we've noticed that, you know, there's a very huge expectation gap in terms of what people think we do and what we actually do in line with CAP 416 of the laws of Zambia. So we're really quite satisfied about, you know, the response and the participation. We've got almost all the media houses, you know, present here today. And we're quite excited that we can be able to share this information. And then ultimately, once we disseminate this information, we are quite confident that the general public will be able to understand the mandate of the Zambia Bureau of Standards. But also we are using this media workshop to be able to share with the public our role in as far as supporting the Citizen Economic Empowerment Commission is concerned. You realize that, you know, the mandate for the Ministry of Commerce, Trade and Industry is job creation and industrialization. And the Zambia Bureau of Standards has got a very, very strong role to play in that field, because if these manufacturers, entrepreneurs produce quality products, then we are guaranteed that these products will sell on the market. If these products sell on the market, then their businesses are sustainable, and those businesses will be able to generate, you know, sustainable employment, you know, for the country. So I think we're quite excited to share also our role in as far as this value chain is concerned. But equally, I think through the same value chain and industrial clusters, we want to support the program to be able to export these products. So we are doing our role in terms of harmonizing standards at regional level. We want the honey that is coming from Mwinlunga to only not be sold in Zambia, but to be sold in the Comesa region, because we've harmonized the specification for those products. And equally, we would have also carried out, you know, tests in our state-of-the-art laboratories to ensure that this product meets the standards and the quality specifications for the export markets.